They carry weapons and bodies on their bikes back. Today, training is being continued, but of course, for different reasons. During their wartime positions, an army of royal ones with their bright clad bodies must have been a sight to behold. The War Health Department was an important part of the kingdom's Ministry of Defense. In those days, the king himself would lead the army into battle. The art of fighting on elephant back reached such sophisticated heights, it became known as Mutant Hunting.